Good morning, guys, and I'm back at Jay's Detail Studio. And I know you guys are starting to think, hey, man, you're over there all the time. And yeah, they treat me pretty good here, so I kind of like being here. I decided to go ahead and, as Jay says, bite the bullet. And we're going to go ahead and finish the rest of the car with the paint protection film. So we're going to go ahead and do the SunTech on the hood and the fenders. So stay tuned, and hopefully you guys get to see how this is done. I'm going to try to get a pretty in-depth video like we did the first time. So let's see what it got inside waiting for me. And we got another Model 3 over here at Jay's Detail. Pretty blue. This is Junior getting all the impurities out of the clear coat, which shouldn't be much because of the ceramic coating that was already put on here. Alright, this is the first preparation of the first fender we're doing. So Jay's just cleaning everything up. They've already polished everything and cleaned the clear coat one more time. Side fender, and it's just about done. As you can see, you cannot even tell that the film is there, but if you look, he has the edges to finish up, so that's how you can tell. But other than that, it's beautiful. Here's a finished product. Both fenders have been wrapped with SunTech paint protection film and also the Sea Quartz finest ceramic coating has been put back on them to match the rest. But as you can see, beautiful. All right, the car's been polished and cleaned, or the hood has been, shall I say, and now we're getting ready to actually wrap the hood with the SunTech film. All right, this is what the piece looks like. It's custom cut, it's not a pre-cut. Paint protection film is done. So now we are wrapped in SunTech film the whole front end of the car. So that includes the hood and the fenders, the front nose clip, the front headlights, and also the side view mirrors. So we're going to move out into the sunlight. We just got finished ceramic coating the film once more. We're going to move out in the sunlight and show you what it looks like. We are all done. We got it in the sunlight. Beautiful day today. And look at this. The complete front end is now protected with SunTech paint protection film. And look at that shine. And also, once the paint protection film is put on, we have also ceramic coated it with C-Quartz Finest Reserve to match the rest of the car. But this is just amazing. Beautiful. So thanks to Jay's Detail, SunTech Films, thanks to Junior. And now I can drive on the highway feeling secure.